you knew there was a special atmosphere in that stadium.
It's hard to explain, but it kind of just expectancy that something special was going to happen.
It was all about the team that was going to take their opportunity.
Out of all the rugby memories I've had, for just sheer joy and happiness at the end of a final whistle, that was definitely, you know, the best feeling I've ever had.